Speak languages like English or Mandarin or Lao that are quite simple in terms of their sort of morphology, parts of the brain. And one answer we just started to explore is that maybe this complexity actually helps children to learn the language. And so the idea here is that with these languages that have more complexity, it's complex for adults, but it actually may help children because it increases redundancy. So here's an example from another language in the Pacific Northwest that takes grammatical gender to a new level. So another sentence, this is a sentence, we don't put a lot of sand on a large table. The grammatical gender is expressed on every word and multiple times. So for instance, in this one sentence, the table is masculine, it's repeated 3 times. And the idea is that for these guys, this is just complicated and unnecessary. But for instance, learning the language, it may help to ground the language in the environment. And to see whether this is actually true, whether, first of all, languages spoken by more people are somehow